and seal it. I'm the best, I can feel it. I'm in the lead, I can pop a wheelie. Not for rookies, late bloomers, stay in the book.
What's up with it, man? It's your boy Noah, and we are back with another reaction, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, post. Turn the post notification bell on. I almost said that backwards. We finna get into something different today, man, but I am familiar with his music. His name is Hobson. Hobson been around for a good probably 10 years, bro. I was real big on him in 2017, 2016. He had dropped the Illmind 5 and 6. Them bitches was raw. But yeah, man, Hobson, I don't know if he took a break or whatever. I ain't heard nothing from him damn near since. So we finna get up into this, man. Once again, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know if you like the video. Let me know if you like the content. It's always good. I don't care if it's a bad comment, good comment. I'm gonna take it as good either way. Man, we finna get into the video though. This is Hobson. And I'm not gonna lie, man. Hobson, he got a different type of mind, bro. He not your average rapper. You know what I'm saying? He'll put some white contacts on where you just see a little pupil on his shit. Like, I'm telling you, he'll look crazy as hell. But yeah, man, this is Hobson. We finna get straight into it. Like the video. Telling you, don't expect nothing normal. I'm telling you. Don't expect nothing normal from this nigga. I'm telling you, bro.
Oh, man.
They got UFOs.
How long until I reach my destination?
Approximately 1 minute until you've reached Holland.
I'll be ready.
Sorry to overstep my boundaries for some upset, but my end of the liberty trying to look like the crew reverse.
Is it that bad? Is that better?
Let's get rid of something soon, okay? You hear me?
Patterson. Patterson.
You
hear me? Bro, this song finna be crazy as hell.
Patterson.
I can tell already.
Shit. Patterson.
Can't avoid the Hobson Rebirth. So I guess he has been gone for a while. That's why the song is called Rebirth. You need some help, man.
Yeah, man, you gotta leave him alone when you put him in there.
They keep falling up by themselves.
Just try to put him in there. But yeah, this song is called Rebirth, so I know for a fact he probably been gone for like a year or two or whatever. But yeah, let's get back into it.
I tell her, I'm considerate, but I hope she understands me.
crazy thing with that bitch. Yeah. I don't expect nothing normal, bro. This nigga think outside the box every time. That's where his brain stay at, outside the box. The end of that video, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think about it. I give it a 7, you know what I'm saying? The song was about a 7. The video was cool. The video was probably about, I don't know, video was probably about an 8 or 9. I like the little movie part he had up in it, so it was kind of dope, man. This is Hobson, man. I always fucked with Hobson, bro, at least back then. I just ain't heard nothing from him in a while, but he called this the rebirth. So if he got some more, if he dropping some more, we finna see what's happening, man, if he dropping some more. But anyways, man, y'all tell me what y'all think about it. Like, comment, subscribe. Noah TV, we out. I like this ceiling. I'm the best I can feel.